City Cycle. My name is Andrew Schaefer. I'm the director of music here, and it is my privilege to welcome my esteemed presence for Bruce Bateson for this wonderful program today. On the back of your program, you'll see a listing of upcoming concerts, and I hope that you will make plans to join us for those. And if you would like to support the music ministry here at the Duke Memorial, you can find a collection plate in the narrative. I know Bruce would like to say a few words about his program, so I will turn it over to him.
Antiphonal speaking here. Good to be back here at Luther Memorial, back in the control center here in the balcony. And just wanted to mention that the first two pieces by Krebs represent really the closest continuation of the Bach style. All of the sons and pupils of J.S. moved on considerably in musical style. Krebs did both. So the opening piece will sound many times very much in the style of Bach, sometimes even snippets that remind you of particular pieces such as Bach. What I wanted to say about the Amant and the closing pieces is reading a new organ magazine an issue or two ago on the study that Clarence Dickinson did in Paris. It just struck me. Clarence Dickinson mentioned that he went and heard Vidor play at Saint-Sulpice, and he was not moved by the program. Then he heard Gilmour play, and he said, "This is the man I want to study with." So I keep that in my mind as I think of Gilmour and Vidor, whether this says more about those composers or about Clarence Dickinson, we can decide. Thanks so much for being here.